Okay, I took us on a tangent a bit from istiqama. What were we saying before? Remind me.
Another one point I wanted to mention, which is so many people are going to be like, you know what? Which is a concept of istiqama. You know what? This is between me and Allah. They'll say, for example, Allah is the one who can judge me, subhanahu wa ta'ala. I worship Allah in my way. I do things in the way I want. And Allah is going to be my judge yawm al-qiyamah. In other words, what they try to say is that my istiqama is not necessarily your istiqama.
Okay.
But Allah refuted that in the Quran. Allah tabarak wa ta'ala, he said, فَاسْتَقِمْ كَمَا أُمِرْتَ وَمَنْ تَابَ مَعَكَ وَلَا تَطْغَوْا. Be steadfast in the way you were commanded to be steadfast. So what we learn is steadfastness is not what you and I call steadfastness, what we want to call it. It's what Allah will tell us, subhanahu wa ta'ala, what steadfastness is. And from that ayah, subhanallah, Allah has already told us that steadfastness is to actually not go overboard as well.
Overboard in worship, you mean? Like excessive
worship?
Yeah,
some people they overdo things. When they start practicing, they overdo it sometimes.
They say, I'm not going to get married, and this is going to get me closer to Allah.
I'm not going
to
get married, I'm going to boycott.
I'm going to fast every single day without breaking it.
Exactly. Or I'm not going to, you know, study academic sciences, for example. I'm cutting off from uni. Some people kind of, yani they do extra things which later they regret later, and they say, I was wrong then, and they stop practicing then, which is good to tell them at the beginning, no, don't do this. Steadfastness is with moderation. The Prophet said, إِنَّ الدِّينَ يُسْرٌ وَلَنْ يُشَادَّ الدِّينَ أَحَدٌ إِلَّا غَلَبَهُ فَسَدِّدُوا وَقَارِبُوا. The Prophet said, sallallahu alayhi wa sallam, this religion is easy. إِنَّ الدِّينَ يُسْرٌ وَلَنْ يُشَادَّ الدِّينَ. There's nobody who makes this religion hard. وَلَنْ يُشَادَّ الدِّينَ أَحَدٌ إِلَّا غَلَبَهُ. He said that it will overcome the person. فَسَدِّدُوا وَقَارِبُوا.
You see this with some new Muslims, and then they suddenly go back to, it's true.
Because that zeal and that passion is taken to an extreme. That makes sense? It's pushed to something extreme. And that later the person, subhanAllah, they just walk away from practicing the deen. They're like, I gave everything to it, and then I couldn't do it anymore. I couldn't. Because it's true, what they did to themselves is they went too extreme in what they were doing.